I quit school twice when I was in college. It took me 6 years to get through school because I hated school. So I quit between my high school and college year, and then I quit again when I was a junior, between my junior and senior years. During that second quitting, a buddy and I bought a fishing boat off the coast of Maine, and I always say early indication of my business acumen was I was going to get rich in commercial fishing. So yeah, exactly. The reason we ended up quitting is he got married and his wife basically said, you're not going to keep fishing with that idiot friend of yours, are you? So we ended up having to sell the boat and we quit. But at the end of the day, I've oftentimes been asked by people, geez, must have been a great experience. So yeah, it was. You must have learned a lot. Yeah, I did. What was your biggest learning? My biggest learning, hard work doesn't always pay off. If you were working on the wrong thing, it does not matter how hard you work. It doesn't make a difference. And I've always said in my share owner's letter, for example, I can't say net income was flat, cash flow was down, but everybody's really busting ass, you should be really proud of us. They don't care. I have to be working on the right things. I need them to be working on the right things. And too often you see people confuse activity with results. I can't tell you how often somebody said, well, you know, we've been working 100 hours a week on this. Okay, well, that's interesting, but you know, the work product sucks. I don't care how much time you put into it. It's not good. It's not going to be a good decision. And don't confuse the amount of, and you probably run into this, sir, maybe not here, but in your undergraduate years, did you ever run into those people who say, oh God, you know, I studied 40 hours for this test. And you look at, okay, did they really study 40 hours or were they present for 40 hours? When they were studying, did they actually study the right stuff or did they study meaningless stuff? Making sure you're working on the right thing so that you get a result matters. And you look at any kind of company, you look at the business world, we reward results, not effort.